When making a resume, we may spend a lot of time on its layout. However, with Resume Master in WPS Office, we can quickly create a professional and concise resume. 1. Fill in the resume. Open WPS Office homepage, and we can click Resume Master on the left navigation pane to enter the editing interface. Alternatively, we can click Templates and click Resume Master in the bottom left corner, and click Create My Resume Now to enter the editing interface. We can choose a language on the top. 45 languages are available to meet the needs of most user groups. As we can see in the navigation pane on the left, a resume contains 6 basic modules by default: personal info, work experience, education, skills, languages, and summary. We can fill in the information according to the guide. WPS Office also gives some considerate suggestions in the Work Experience module to apply the prepared sample phrases directly to descriptive information. These 6 modules are not mandatory. We can choose the desired ones to fill in, and the modules with fill-in content will be displayed in real time in the preview area on the left. If we want to show more information in a new module, we can slide the page to the bottom and click Add Section. We can also rearrange the modules by dragging the icons in front of the module names in the navigation pane. If you have filled in the information in other documents, you don't need to re-enter it manually. Click Upload to upload a local document, and then the content inside can be identified intelligently. 2. Change the style. Click the preview area on the right to enter the preview and edit mode, where we can set the font style, font size, and line height. Resume Master provides a variety of templates for you, and you can choose any of them as you like. 3. Saved in real time. All the information you fill in the resume is saved in real time. Even if we close the page by mistake, we can find the records in the Recently Used area. The latest update time is displayed below the resume preview mode, and we can select the desired one to edit, copy, download, or delete. 4. Export the resume. After editing, we can select a way to export it according to actual needs. If you need to print it out, you're recommended to export to PDF, which has the advantages of maintaining layouts and supporting re-editing. You can also choose Export to Text or Export to PNG, which are free for all users. Use Resume Master to create a resume in a second. Give it a try.